six-time German champions. They had a disastrous free skate in their first Grand Prix in Paris, and that has put some pressure on them in Canada.
That's extraordinary, a throw triple flip. Watch how they accelerate when they're skating backwards. They get going and they get going quickly. Presses her weight up without any assistance, difficult entry, and then a twist exit. Not perfect, but Andrea, that program was extremely well-paced, and we just watched them tick off eight required elements, and they did it with a nice story.
Well, if they're feeling any pressure from that disaster in Paris in the free skate, it sure didn't look like it.
Some incredible skills that we were able to see in this short program with a huge throw triple flip. That was amazing.
We will have the marks for Savchenko and Zolkovy when we return to the Grand Prix of Canada. Ontario waiting the marks for Savchenko and Zolkovy for their short program. Their coach, Ingo Stoyer, on the left side of the screen. Wow, 74.16 to the season's best score by a Paris team, which came from Shannon Zhao, and that will put them in first place. So they are really on track, at
least
with the short program.
That's a strong endorsement right there. Absolutely.